back, everyone. We are playing more Stardew Valley today. Got a lot of fun stuff going on, I guess. Got lots of gifts, and it is snowing like a mofo out. Okay. I don't want to put that there. Wood goes in there. A lot of gold mayonnaise. Oh, the gold mayonnaise probably comes from the big eggs, huh? Where do I keep gold mayonnaise at? Here? Yes, I do. Okay. I still want to go talk to... Ooh, we're going to check our traps. Like, first thing we do. After we make sure our chickens have food. And we tell them we love them. No. I'm gonna have to look up if I should sell my chickens or not. No chicken. I love you, chicken. Okay, did we get all the love yous out? Okay, good. Check our traps. Yeah, right after we reload our mayonnaise. Boom, boom. We got presents for George. We got presents for the dwarf. Presents for everybody else. Hopefully some fishies or a squid or something. See if Marnie will let us go in her room now. We completed her quest. We got to the bottom of the mines, which is a good thing, other than it kind of eliminates my drive to do things. I hope we caught something, so otherwise I have to figure out how the hell to bait it. Load it with bait and check it the next day. I mean, I can't bait a crab trap with a crab, right? Like, I don't. Can definitely click on it. I really didn't want to use that for that. So I'm gonna have to look up bait or something. I'm gonna have to see. Oh god, there probably is bait. Nope, no bait. No bait that I can find. Oh, that's what I need mushrooms for. Okay. Good to know. I could make an oil maker to make truffle oil. I need to make all these little things, like pine tar, like, well, I don't have wool yet, so, I don't freaking know. I'll look it up before next episode. Oh, should we see if Marnie will let us go in her, well, let's see if we can find George real quick. If not, we'll see if Marnie will let us go in her room. There's the mayor. Oh, I'm gifting like a fool this week. Oh, pff. Too early. Too early. Let's go to Marnie's house then. Does the dwarf like us more now that we gave him? Nope. It takes a while. Take some mayonnaise too. Are we good enough friends yet? Mm-hmm. Can I buy like what else can I buy from you, Marnie? What else can I buy? Chickens are 800. Whoa, yeah, that is definitely not what I paid for that. Okay. We gotta make sure we hit up Clint too. Okay, let's go and crack open all these genodes before we get distracted again. I already give Penny 2 gifts. Okay. Some mayonnaise. Okay, now down to business. Not too much. Okay, so how much does it cost? Oh, it's 25 even for the junk ones? What is that? Okay. I guess I gotta crack all these open, huh? This is gonna get a little cost. Ooh, what is that? Oh, rocks. I don't even know what all this cool stuff is. It's kind of like a lottery. What is that? Limestone. Can Gunther tell me more? Okay, Gunther can tell me more. What the? Good. I needed clay. Is that slate? Some iron. A thunder egg. 5 things of copper. Hey, that's a copper bar, bro. That's worth it. Look at all this coolness. This one better have this. Whoa, a computer. Oh, a dwarf gadget. Swing by Gunther's and swing by the library and turn all this stuff in. This makes me just want to mine more to get more of this stuff. Man, that's 2 bars of gold. Some freaking coal now, too. Oh, yep. Well, we're gonna get some rewards, I'm sure, for turning all this stuff in. Okay, Gunther. Here you go, bud. Really? Is it like every 5 you get a reward, or just for certain things? Okay, certain combinations of things, maybe? Like to collect my rewards. Wow. Okay. Cool. Oh, why did it not tell? What? Hold on. Why did it not? Oh, this stuff is just so light colored that it doesn't. I gotcha. It does not show up. Freaking filling up this museum, though. That's for sure. Come on, bud. Let's keep cracking them. Take some iron. What is that? Tiger's eye. Huh. I don't feel like I've gotten one of those before, but... It doesn't say turn this into Gunther, even though I don't believe I've gotten one before. And a copper bar. Not bad, not bad, not bad at all. Not a bad haul. I feel like I should just start using all the coal I've got to just start making as many bars of ore as I... can make. So that's it. That's it for that. Okay. Yeah, it must be certain things grant you certain rewards. I have all this stuff in my house, and my house is too tiny for all of it. Really donated a tiger's eye before? Oh, I have. Look at that. I don't know who to talk to about the skeleton. I mean, maybe the dwarf will talk to me when I become better friends with him. Boo, Jojamart. Boo. Oh, we can try and find George again. I swear it's when you don't want to find people that you do. Where's she going? Where is she going? Who are you? Who are you? I'm gonna give you stuff, Jody. Oh, they're playing in their band. No, I don't want to eat the cranberries. It is good that you get to sleep more. That's Mayor Lewis's house. There you go, Georgie. What up, bud? It's good and spicy. It is good and spicy. 200. Lame. Welcome. Nope, you know what? We took the long way around. It was a waste of time. We're not gonna do that. We're gonna go get our house in order. We'll go grab our mushrooms and then see if I can use mushrooms to make truffle oil. Oh, jeez. Game loves to troll me. I don't know if I'll need this stuff to make things. I'm not going to sell it, even though I want to. Gonna go set up all this stuff in my house. My house looks so crowded because I got all this random, just random stuff in it that I'm gonna. I've got a place. Yeah, the vase right next to the this thingy. Next to the photo. That can only be placed over there on the wall somewhere. Yeah, I know it must be placed. Thanks. Thanks for telling me that. It can't be placed on top of a person. Thanks for. Move this stupid. Yay, everything fits. That's for the dwarf. And I gotta put all this random crap in spots. This is earth crystals can go in there. Rocks. Clay. All the other valuable stuff. I want to put in here quartz. Don't know where to put most of this stuff. Crabs. That. Man, I've got a lot of gold. Not a lot of copper. Surprising. I was gonna make some stuff too. How much time we got? 11 minutes. Let's make an oil maker. We need 50 slime, 20 hardwood, and a gold bar. I think we have all of those. Hardwood. 50 slime. Boom, oil maker. Okay. A loom. I wonder if pine tar. How the hell do you make pine tar? Out of pine tree, yes, that makes sense. Seed maker. A slime press. Staircase. So that's really the only tool that we can really make that we were missing. Because I'm getting maple syrup, but I guess if I. What kind of tree do I even have that in? I don't even know. What kind of tree do I have that stupid thing in? Oh, I guess if I do it on a pine tree, I could get pine resin. Well, let's go make a tap, and then we can make a loom, and then we don't have wool, so there's no point. We do have mushrooms. Let's go grab mushrooms out of the. Feel like we desperately need to upgrade our house. Oh wow. Okay. However, I'm gonna spend a ton of money buying seeds and stuff. So, spending a ton of money on. I mean, yeah, on building our house isn't worth it yet. Because money's gonna start rolling in like crazy once we, you know. Our mushroom maker. No, I wanna put it in the. What kind of mushroom do we need? Hold on. Makes gourmet truffle oil. Wasn't that from mushrooms? I guess I don't know. Maybe I don't have the right kind. Can I put mayonnaise in it? Nope. Put mayonnaise in your mayonnaise so you can mayonnaise when you mayonnaise. Am I gonna frickin' put my. Okay. We're gonna put all the mush. Oh, I've already have been putting mushrooms in here. Good. Good job. Strange bun. Just for the record, there is no key. I do not see a key anywhere. I did not physically pick up a key. I did not. I don't know what we're gonna do now. Oh, I'm gonna look up and see how to catch. How to catch things. Joni wants a cauliflower. We have cauliflowers. We had a cauliflower, it would be in here. And I probably didn't grow any cauliflowers from the look of it. I'd say that's a big old no. Because if we had one, it would be in here, which I'm sure I've said a million times. Before. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much gonna be it for this video, guys. I gotta start doing more than just sorting through random stuff, but that's. I feel like this part of the video is, or this part of the game is kind of just like housekeeping in a weird way. Wow, those cranberry ones sell for so much more. Holy crap, they sell for more. That is awesome. Yeah, I need to make more of those. Yeah, we're just gonna keep the jelly rolling in all year round. That's a good plan. Okay, thank you for watching, my friends. I will see you next time. Take care, and until then, goodbye, my friends.